and like, you know, I would get teased by some people in school saying that, oh, you're a flat screen, you're this, you're that. I was like, this is only happening to me. Like, why are they only saying this to me? There's something wrong with me. But growing up, talking to more girls around me, it's not just me. And I felt like if I speak about it, then it'll make someone feel less alone, you know? I don't want someone to feel alone and feel like they're going through this all alone, because it happens to everyone, and that doesn't make you less. It doesn't take away anything from you, you know? Every shape, every size is beautiful. And it did hurt at the time when I was younger, but the way I try to kind of break those shackles, if you see any film of mine and even going forward, I've made it a priority to not let myself get objectified in any way. I've consciously taken things out of scripts. I've changed costumes. Only gonna do what I'm comfortable in, and I'm not gonna fake anything. And I'm not gonna, as I said, set unrealistic expectations, because I want to be happy with my body, and I want all the girls out there to be happy with their bodies.
Subscribe to the YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any videos by us.